me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Study your mouth.
Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire.
We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin!
Gus, we made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies that wasn't right or wrong.
Try harder!
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Change, right?
You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
some weight. Keep coming. Ashley. That son of a bitch.